Because like this note says, there's a shortcut here. It's over here. Let me show you. Ta-da. So I went in here and there's a boss and he has two dogs with him. I don't think I'm ready. I hope this is a shortcut to you know where. It is! Yippee! I'll show you where we are. Hi, babe. How you doing? So we're still an undead Berg over here. Oh. Nearly... Oh, I cannot even go up here. Oh, there's nothing to go to. So, okay. Okay. Kinda disappointing. Or, well... It's pretty cool. But there wasn't really a lot up here. A lot. Okay, and there was the item. This door's locked. So then we have that other place to go. What the hell? Looks scary as hell. Resignation. Oh, the boss. I don't want to go in there yet. Not just yet. So yeah, let's see what's on the other side of this wall. Wow, I really love this area. So I wonder if these...
Somebody! Anybody!
What's up?
Help me! Unlock the door!
I don't have a key.
I'm finished. How did this ever happen?
I don't know, man. Oh. Hey! There you go, mate!
Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vindheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance.
No problem.
Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels.
Okay. Enjoy. You think this guy has something for me? This guy? No, he doesn't. Oh, he does. Okay. Ooh, more clothes. And a catalyst. Okay, okay. Do you have anything more to say?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine.
Okay.
I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time.
You should
Besides,
be,
Besides, I have an important task
Ooh.
At hand.
Okay. Wanna tell me about it?
Oh, hello.
No.
I'm fine.
Okay, I'll see you at Firelink Shrine then, I suppose. Caster. Am I gonna learn something from you? So. There's an enemy. An enemy. Two enemies. Ooh, a bunch of enemies. With torches. Hey, they might give me a torch. Shall I just... I have a lot of souls. I'm not afraid of these guys. They're pretty easy. Just take him one by one. Is he gonna come? Is he gonna come? You gonna come? You gonna come for me? The other one wants to. The first one's a bit reluctant. Ooh! Oh, ouch! I should've... Oh, I'm on fire! Should've locked on to him, probably. Alrighty then. How many? Three. Three? I think it's a little too much for me to handle at once. Hey guys. Hey guys. Wanna play? Wanna play? One by one, please. No. Look at him go. La 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 la. We're dancing here. Hey. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. And still, I tried. Let's have a sip. Okay, this might be more effective. No. Is that all? Sometimes it's really hard to see if you've killed them all, if they're all cluttered up together. Twin humanities. What is that? No? This. Twin humanity used to grant to gain two humanity. Okay. Okay, I might do that to kindle some bonfires. Am I stuck here too? Okay, so we're done here, except for the boss. The boss was really... Okay, I can only level up once with this amount of souls, I think. So, I think I'll go... I don't know what to do. I really want to go through here. I should probably... Okay, I have two ways to go. I have three ways, actually. Yeah. This way to that boss. Then behind the blacksmith is that beast with the and then across from where you go to the blacksmith, there's this humongous knight. Yeah. Okay. Woo! I forgot about you. So yeah, I'll see you when I made up my mind. Okay, so I've decided, and I really wanna give another go to this beast over here, next to the blacksmith. So I've kindled up the bonfire upstairs, so I have 10 sips of my healing flask. So yeah, this guy. I don't know if it's at all possible with how strong I am. I'm not gonna show you. Oh, that's Wing. Tail of his. I always. I'm not gonna show the whole fight. No. Seems like I got him down to half health. Ouch! That was in the face. No! Oh, I was so fucking close. That's gonna hurt. No. Oh, yeah. Oh! He's at... this much health. Fucking sucks.
No!
Okay, fuck this guy. I'm just gonna run past him and see if I can see what's behind him, because because you can just walk past it. And I'll... Oops. I'll try attacking him again when my weapons do some more damage. And yeah, let's just check out this wonderful forest. I hope he's not gonna follow me outside. No. Whoa! What the hell? Oh! No, 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 don't do that! Don't eat my hat! Oh, no! Oh my god. Ouch, in the back. Oh, he destroyed his tree. His own people. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. Lovely. These guys. Yeah, take that. Stupid tree. I hope there's not too many of those. Feels like it got darker. I hear something. Another one of those. Okay, have I learned anything? No. Wow, that reach. My god. Oops. It's not gonna be in time. No, it's not. Oh, this is very nice. I really love the fast weapons I have. Village body, a purple musk lamp. Hey, that's what the lady was selling. Which way shall I go? Let's go to the right first. Oh god, this seems dangerous. I don't think there's anything here. It seems like... No. Well... Oh, maybe. Oh, okay, there is. Interesting. Excuse me. Darkroot Basin. I don't like this ledge. I'm not good with ledges. What's that? What was that? It's gone. Okay. There's a concerning lack of enemies here, which I don't like at all. Where will this lead? Another choice to be made, I think. Yeah. Let's go down here first. There's an item over there. I wonder if there's a way to get to it. Yeah. Oh! That seems like a big guy I don't want to fight. Right? He's too big for me, right? Let's give it a go, shall we? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Yep, nope. Okay, lovely. So there's an item guarded by a effing huge dude. Okay. Yeah. I'm back at this first crossroads, but I can't really recognize where I went at first. So, oh, this is where I came from, I think, because of this thing here. I went to the right. And these are here because I fell off this ledge here, because... Oh, I have to go to the left. Oh, over here. Okay. Ooh! I can jump. See, what is that? I want it. Dang it! Maybe it's just an... a figment of my imagination. Ooh! Okay. Is the same knight gonna kick my ass? More armor. And a bow. I just jump off here?
Sure.
Sure, why not? Why not? Where am I supposed to go? I feel like this leads to the OP knight. Yep. So let's go this way. Into the forest. Ooh. Wow. What a view. That sound is really ominous. Is that an item or a flower? Looks to be an item. Yeah. Ooh. What is that? What the hell is that?